Today we're going to be practicing something that I am practicing myself right now. So I thought I might as well film a workout video. And that is double stroke rolls. There are a few different ways that we can do this, but for the purpose of this video, we're going to be looking at playing one finger at a time and getting those doubles in there. Yeah, one and two and three and four and. That's what we're going to be looking at. We'll also be switching so that we lead with the left hand as well, and we'll also be switching which finger we're using. We're going to practice with every single one, thumb right to the pinky finger, because we always forget to use kind of these ones at the end, I think. So after we've warmed up, this is what we're going to be playing. It'll look like this. And so on and so forth to the other fingers. So the count will be one, two, three, stop. Each stop we are swapping. So before we do anything, it's really important that we warm our hands up. So let's get those fingers moving. And the more that we warm up, the better we will perform in this practice. Rotating at the wrist as well, oops. Get those witchy fingers moving. And I'm also just gonna give my hand a little bit of a massage here. See, I've still got some lumps and bumps from where I accidentally grabbed a nettle yesterday while I was weeding in the garden. That hurt. So I'm massaging every single finger just to wake the muscles up. And then I'm also gonna bring it right into the forearm as well. Really, really important that we get all the blood flowing. And then the same for the other hand. Of course, if you have already warmed up, if you've already done this, you can skip ahead. But if you haven't, I highly, highly recommend it. Please do not skip this step. Really important. Okay. Not forgetting the arm as well. I'm already feeling warmer. This is grand. Apologise if you can hear voices and dogs barking in the background. Alright, lovely jubbly. And then before we begin, we're just going to stretch gently. 3, 2, 1, let it go. Other hand. 3, 2, 1, let it go. This time facing down, be super gentle with this. Try not to overstretch. Let it go. And the other hand, and release, lovely. And then this one, thumb towards wrist. Some of us can reach our arm, some of us cannot, and that's okay. And then shake it out, awesome. Okay, we are officially warm. So, to begin then, let's get a metronome going. I'm going to start at 90 BPM, nice and steady. So we'll be playing da 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 da, and then da 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 da. And we'll guide you as to when we switch. If you like, you can play around at different areas of your handpan. I'm just going to stick to the middle for now. Yeah, let's go for it. Ready? One. To right hand first. Switch to the left. Right middle finger. Switch to the left. Third finger. Switch to the left. Switch to the left. pointer finger. Switch to the left. Middle finger. Switch to the left. Ring finger. Switch to the left. Pinky finger. Switch to the left. Thumbs. Switch to the left. Nice. So when we are starting with this nice slow tempo, what we want to be focusing on is how we are moving our fingers and our hands and our arms and how we are holding our bodies and all that kind of thing, so that as we speed up, we can stay hyper aware of the changes that we're making to get those speeds. And are they positive changes? Or are they, you know, tension? Are we making it more difficult for ourselves? So it's really important that we are aware of how our body naturally wants to move at an easier pace, so that we can try and keep hold of that intention of that ease and that looseness and that comfort as we speed it up. We do require a little bit of tension to get the control, but we don't want to end up with robotic movements. We want to keep it nice. Nice and relaxed. You can see how everything is super, super loose as I move. So that's the goal as we speed this up. So without further ado, let's start speeding it up. Ready? One, two, one, two, off we go. And swap. Of course, if you need more practice on the pointers, you can just stick to one finger for now. It's up to you. I'm going to keep swapping now. And swap. Pinky. Whoa. Reminder that the goal is to get as even a tone as possible, even when you're swapping to the fingers that you have more difficulty with, which is in my case is my pinky. The goal is to try and keep each strike sounding the same, so that it's impossible for a listener who isn't looking at you to tell when you've swapped hands or fingers or whatever. We want it to all be even, all be consistent. That's the goal. All right, 110, let's do it. Ready, one, two, off we go. Swap. Middle. Swap. Ring. And swap. Pinky. Swap. 1, 2, 1, 2, off we go. Thank you. ready? One, two, one, two, off we go. Before we continue, that was a really, really good run. We did good there. Well done. This is a workout after all. Feeling myself, getting a little bit of tension in my upper arms now as we start to speed up. It's good to check in. Check in with your body. Check in with your feet too. See what they're doing. Okay, let's do 210 again and then we'll start moving up. Ready? One, two, off we go. Thank you. see if you could do better than me. Ready, one, two, off we go. But I'm not going to get there today. Maybe you will. Have a little go. Let me know in the comments if you can get further than me. We're currently at 280 BPM. See if you can get to 300. I will keep you updated as to whether I manage it. But thank you for practicing with me and learning with me. This is always good fun to have the challenge of getting it on recording as well. And yeah, happy practicing. If you would like to support me, I have a Patreon community where there's some extra bonus content on there as well. Come along and say hi. Don't forget to subscribe for all of that stuff. Not very good at doing these YouTube-y things. or come say hi on Instagram. There's a lot going on there as well. So yeah, thank you so much for sticking around. Congratulations on making it this far in the video. And I hope to see you in the next one. Have a good one.